Hello, thank you. My name is Daniel. I'm working at Twinkles. From Rotterdam, the Netherlands, and this is our view from the office. This is the Rotterdam Central Station. There you go. We're working in Rotterdam with a team of expertise for about 6 years now in augmented reality. Various clients in various areas, from interior decorators to offshore, to the Dutch National Police, to manufacturers of stair lifts. We're doing that with a team of about 25 people now. And this is the picture that was taken at our 6th anniversary 2 months ago. But what I want to talk about today is, as you know, the AR landscape is changing really, really fast. Every day, new and better ways to track the environment and track the world are being released. And as you have seen the last 2 days, very new technology emerges very fast. It's really exciting times when it comes to AR. And over the past 6 years, we from Twinkles have been doing various AR projects, creating high-end solutions for our customers and clients in various areas. And we believe that those clients should focus on their business, their data, and their processes, and not so much worry about new technology that comes along. What we want to achieve is that our projects, our solutions, are means of improvement for them. And as the work that we all perform is becoming more and more overwhelmed with increasing stream of data and information, it is important for all of us that technology should serve to simplify life, actually. To give the relevant information when you need it, whenever you need it. In other words, give the right information in context. And today I want to talk you through a couple of our projects, which we've done the last couple of years, in which we brought technology, people, and knowledge together. The first project that I want to talk about is Waymo. Waymo is a Dutch manufacturer of production lines for sheet metal work. And they produce machines that can be over about 300 feet long and usually are operated by one single operator. This operator has to combine several tasks, like making sure that the products and the materials are handled properly. He has to oversee the machine status, and also he has to perform predictive maintenance. Lots of tasks, complex tasks, for only one single person on a very large production line. And as you might understand, every fault and error leads to downtime, stoppage, and of course, extra costs. And what we did together with Waymo is we created a system to control the machine and change and help the operator by changing the production schedules, seeing the status of the machine, getting remote assistance and get insight on the actual machine status in real time. And we all did this using a HoloLens. With this system, we give the operator the possibility to not only to be more efficient, but also to make less mistakes. This is an example of the user interface, where an operator can not only see the schedule, which is on top, see the machine status in real time, interfacing with the machine, but also can control the machine, start and stop, whenever is needed. And in case a problem occurs that he cannot solve himself, he can call for remote assistance, with which a remote expert can take a look at him and guide him through the process. This afternoon, Jordi from Waymo will talk a little bit more about this project, 3:30, if I recall correctly, in this room. So please feel free to join again. Something completely different. A little bit faster, a car, a Lamborghini. And together with Innovam, a Dutch, they provide training in the mobility sector. We helped bridging the gap between learning and actually doing at Innovam. Because as we all know, there is a gap between learning and doing. We still learn from books and from courses and from teachers. And there's time difference between learning and actually applying the knowledge in the field. And with that, lots of information might get lost in translation. And together with our partner Innovam, we created, we provided Lamborghini with service training and sales training, currently being used at Lamborghini. And what we did is we created the possibility to make use of AR technology to see the information in context, in-depth information about the new Lamborghinis. This is actually being used right now at their factories in Bologna. And with this, we created the possibility to learn while doing and enrich the execution of their training programs with the overall goal to increase the learning effect. From something really fast to a little bit slower. A stairlift. Autolift, Royal Autolift is a Dutch manufacturer of stairlifts. Stairlift is a quite complex product, not only to sell, but also to measure and to manufacture. It's all bespoke because not every staircase is different. We changed with the AR technology, we changed the way that they do business. In this picture, this shows an example of how they used to work. Pen, paper, tape measuring, writing it all down, sending it over by email. And with them, we try to figure out, okay, how can technology be of added value for them? How can we achieve higher conversion? How can we shorten the sales cycle, decrease the number of sandbags, but more so, shorten the production lead time? Goals that have all impact on several users, so to say. So the dealers, Autolift itself, the installers, the client. And we created an ecosystem, actually. And on the left, you see an example of visualization. We did this a couple of years ago. But more importantly, on the right, you see a small example of what has become a measurement system, which is being used by Autolift and being gradually rolled out worldwide as we speak. And by measurement, by just using a regular consumer iPad without any peripherals, they are able to measure and reconstruct the staircase at the client's home. That was a start. We created that a couple of years ago, and we are continuously developing and adding improvements to that. And what you see here is something new. We created the algorithms to generate the reel in real time on the iPad instantly after measurement. Autolift produced came up with a new product, a modular reel, which was which can be produced instantly after the output, after measuring, using the iPad. So what was the result of all of this? We decreased the number of sales visits. They're achieving accurate measurement in less than 20 minutes. And instead of a 4 to 6 weeks delivery time, now they are able to deliver and install the stairlift in 48 hours. And it takes only 19 minutes to install. And more importantly, there have been no sandbags up till now. Anyway, those were just three projects of ours. And how did we make this happen? What you see here is an overview of the Twinkle Star platform. And we made this to provide our clients with the benefits of AR without having to commit to something that we all know that will change or anyway. And because as said earlier, it's a very rapid moving technology. The AR landscape is evolving really fast. That's why we created this modular system, which offers robust tracking in every situation, outdoor, indoor, large scale. We created a multimodal tracking platform that implements both proprietary and third-party tracking methods. And of course, because of the new devices being released every couple of weeks, we are able to support those different devices. It's a device agnostic platform supporting different devices and operating systems. This platform is the result of 6 years of experience of creating high-end solutions for our clients, from the police to offshore. And with this platform, as the examples which I just shown you tell, we're able to perform, to create accurate measurement, accurate localization, offer remote assistance, all to provide the operator, which we all are, with the knowledge that he needs to do his job perfectly. We are really excited that we about the new projects that we are going to do in the upcoming years. And we are really looking forward to apply our platform to our future clients. Feel free to join us and visit us at booth 319 if you want to know more about Twinkles or the cases, or just have a talk about AR and technology in general. Thank you.